Why does Frank Reardon spend hours searching dozens of travel sites instead of comparing hundreds of sites at once with kayak.com?
Someday, I'll create a technology that compares hundreds of travel sites at once, and you will never get to use it.
Why? Because Frank Reardon is banned from Kayak for life. Kayak, search one and done.